At the opening bell ceremony, before we get into all that, Motilal, Oswal Asset Management Company visited the NASDAQ market site, and we got you that interview yesterday with the MD and CEO of Motilal, Oswal, Nitin Rakesh. They are celebrating the launch of India's first U.S. equities-based exchange-traded fund that's called Motilal, Oswal, Most Shares at NASDAQ 100 ETF. So it just tells you the rising power of how you can trade India on a global platform. Definitely a big win coming in from Motilal, Oswal.